Hello everyone, God bless you. God is good all the time, and all the time God is good. Today I was reading in Proverbs 19, and I came upon a scripture actually, the verse that says, "Wealth maketh many friends, but the poor is separated from his neighbor." I'm going to say that again. Wealth maketh many friends, but the poor is separated from his neighbor. This scripture verse is just saying that, you know, when you're wealthy, when you have a lot going for you, you have a lot of friends because everybody wants what you have. They want to be popular with you. They want to be seen with you because you have it. But when you have nothing, when you're poor, nobody wants to be around you. Because you have no name for yourself. You don't look like, you know, the popular person. You don't look like that person who I want to be with. You know, you don't dress well. You don't have, you know, the speech that I'm looking for. You know, that person who has that eloquent speech. You know? And it's so funny, you know, the things that we as human beings do. It is funny when you think about it. I mean, why do we just want to hang around wealthy people? Why do we just want to hang around, you know, people that has money? What about the poor people? What about them? So my challenge to you today is find someone who is in need and go help them. It's better for you to help someone who cannot pay you back because you know that your reward is coming from heaven. But when someone that you help can pay you back, you already got your reward because they already prepaid you. So look for someone today that who cannot help you. Even if they try, they cannot repay you at all because they don't have the money, they don't have the finances, they don't have the resources to repay you. Help that person out because you know what? When you're helping them, you're helping God. You're helping God reach their soul. They'll say, wow, you know what? There is a God after all because this person came when I needed something, when I needed help. That person came to my rescue. So there has to be a God. And I believe that God sent that person to me, you know? So please, go out, help someone in need. You know, it comes from your heart. When you're doing something, do it from your heart. Do it from your heart and don't do it to be known by people either. Don't do it to be praised by people either. Do it because it comes from the inside of you and you want to do it because your reward will be great in heaven. Your Father has a reward for you. Okay? So that's what I want to believe with you guys today. Do that. You know, do that. Help someone. Help someone in need. Give them a smile, a hug. It doesn't have to be just finances. Just a chit chat. Sit and talk. How are you? How are you doing today? Are you well? You know, you look nice. A compliment. Something like that. And that will help them. It will help them a long way. You never know who you can reach with a smile, with a hug, with a chit chat, with a compliment. You never know. Because God is in the midst. You guys be blessed and enjoy this beautiful day. Like where you're at.